Hi, I'm Marley.
I'm Ellie.
And we're both in the yearbook class this semester.
And we are part of the marketing team bringing the yearbook information to you.
One way we get ideas for our current yearbook is by looking at past yearbooks. This can be pretty entertaining.
Best built? What? What does that even mean?
And hey, you never know who you might find.
Do you know the hip-hop artist POS? POS is a founding member of the Minneapolis indie hip-hop collective known as Doomtree. He also performs nationally as a solo artist, as well as with his latest rap group, Shredders.
But before all that, back in the mid-90s, he was Stefan Alexander, a student at North and a member of the cadet band.
I totally remember Stefan. He was in my English class, and he was little. He's quite a bit bigger now. I'm not one bit surprised that he ended up where he did. He was really, really talented, super talkative, but really, really talented.
And do you know TV host Samantha Harris from Dancing with the Stars? She was once Samantha Shapiro, a student at North and a captain of the dance line.
Okay, so a Samantha Shapiro story. I totally knew her. She was in the variety show. I was the variety show coordinator for a bunch of years. And she said to me in eighth grade, I am going to be a star someday. And I promise you she said that, and she actually was.
You never know which of your classmates or teachers might go on to fame and fortune. And you can say that you knew them when. Just one more reason to make sure you order a yearbook.
Make sure you order your yearbook before April 15th.